Hello friends, I am Pratibha, Assistant Professor of English, KLP College, Rewari. Today we are going to discuss another important question from the play The Merchant of Venice, which is the importance of the ring episode in the play. So as we all know that the main action of the play gets over in Act 4, and some critics have said that Act 5 in the play was unnecessary. There was no need for Act 5. So one of the main reasons why Act 5 is important is because of the ring episode. The ring episode gets, it starts in Act 4 after the trial gets over, but it gets resolved in Act 5. So this is one of the main reasons why Act 5 is important. And that also throws some light on the importance of the ring episode. But that is not the only reason why ring episode is important in the play. So let us have a look at the other factors which make the ring episode in the play very important. So as I always tell you all that before you start writing, before you start attempting any long answer question, you need to give a background of the little bit of the background of the play. So you can just write in brief that Merchant of Venice is a tragicomedy published in the year 1600. There's an interweaving of three love stories in the play. There's Bassanio and Portia, love interest, and there is Nerissa and Gratiano, and there is Jessica and Lorenzo, of course. You can write about the main characters of the play, their significance, in brief, how are they important, and you can write the basic summary or the basic plot of the play before starting to write about the ring episode. Now we come to the ring episode. Before we start writing, before we delve deeper into the importance of the ring episode, we need to summarize the scene for the readers, for the examiner. So you need to write brief summary of the scene. You can write that it is an offshoot of the casket scene, and because after the casket scene gets over, rings are exchanged between Portia and Bassanio. Portia gives this ring to Bassanio after he chooses the right casket and they decide to get married. And the same is the case with Nerissa and Gratiano. Nerissa also gives that ring to her husband after that scene. So you can say that this is basically an offshoot of the casket scene. The ring episode starts there. At the casket scene. After the casket scene gets over, we have this ring episode in the picture. So rings are exchanged after choosing of the right casket. Both husbands, they promise their wives that they will not lose or part with the rings or give them away. And wives put these strict conditions on them that in case they lose the ring or they part with them or they give them away, their marriage will end, or the love between them will end, you know. So this is the promise with which the wives gave the rings to their husbands. And what happens is, we all know that after the trial scene is over, Portia and Nerissa, who are disguised as the clerk and doctor, basically the doctor and the assistant, after they win the case, they demand rings, these very rings from Bassanio and Gratiano. And though Bassanio and Bassanio, he says he's very reluctant to part with the ring and give it away. And he tells also that this is a gift from my wife. But Antonio urges him to give the ring because they have saved his life. And he says, your wife is a very understanding woman and she will understand that we have given it for a bigger cause. So I think there shouldn't be any problem. So because they have done such a big thing for them, Antonio and Gratiano both, they give the rings away to the disguised Portia and Nerissa, who are now working as the doctor and the clerk. So that's how the ring scene here, the twist in the ring scene starts. One important thing was that rings in those times, and even now, but in those times they were held more sacrosanct. Rings symbolized faithfulness and loyalty, especially the rings that were exchanged at a wedding ceremony or engagement, or the symbol of a marriage. To Elizabethan audience also, a wedding ring was sacrosanct. They never parted with it. It was not considered holy, not considered proper or good to part with those rings which were given to them at their wedding. Their wedding rings were very, they attached a lot of importance to them. Now, what is the importance of this episode for all of us? What is the importance of this episode in the play? It is a connection between plots. So, first thing is that it connects the two plots. It is culmination of the subplot, which is the casket scene, because it is a symbol of their marriage. So, the casket scene gets over here, and after the casket scene gets over, they exchange these rings. Portia gives this ring to Bassanio, so it becomes a symbol of their marriage. So this is a culmination of the subplot. Now, the main plot. I'm sorry. Portia's role in saving Antonio allows her to request the ring as payment from Bassanio, connecting it to the pound of flesh, which is the subplot. So I think I have in the slides you will see that I have written casket scene as a subplot and the pound of bond scene as the main plot, which has to be actually the other way around. The order is reversed here, so you can correct it. Ring is a connection between the main plot and the subplot. So the main plot is the marriage of Portia and Bassanio, and the subplot is a story within the story, which was the signing of the bond between Shylock and Antonio. So it connects the two scenes because it is a culmination of the main plot, and Portia saves Antonio's life and demands this ring as payment from Bassanio, connecting it to the main plot. So this is a connecting it to the subplot. So this is a connection between the two plots. The third point is it is a main source of humor and one of the major episodes in the play that qualify the play as a romantic comedy. You know why? Because it provides a lot of fun, laughter, comedy, and light-hearted moments between husbands and wives. You know, wives behave as if the men had given them to other women, and they pretend to be angry with them, and the husbands are feeling very helpless, you know, proving their innocence. So all these things add to a lot of fun element, a comic element in the play, because of which the play qualifies as a romantic comedy. So there is romance and there is comedy. Both these things are can be seen here in the ring episode. So you can quote from the text to substantiate your answer, what the wives say to the husbands and what the husbands try to reply, try to prove their innocence and their point that they have not given it to away, given them away to other women, but to the clerk and the assistant, doctor and the assistant. So that entire environment of the play becomes very light and becomes very becomes hilarious and becomes very comic. So that is one element which makes the play fall in the category of a romantic comedy. So that is why this ring episode is important. So there are three points. It is a connection between plots, and how it is connection, how does it connect? We have discussed in the previous points. And third point is that it is main source of humor in the play, humor which qualifies any play as a comedy. Another dramatic importance is that the fourth act ends with a very tragic impact on the audience, because we saw that Antonio nearly lost his life, and you know our sympathies lied with him. There was entire shadow of death on Antonio. Portia saves him, and severe punishments are imposed upon Shylock, which leave the audience or the reader a bit morose, serious, and really feeling upset with the entire scenario. First, we sympathize with Antonio because he's going to lose his life, and we feel bad that nothing can change Shylock's mind about the taking the bond. And then what happens when Portia turns the tables upon Shylock, and what happens with Shylock is equally upsetting to the audience and reader. They become equally upset about the fact that Shylock has been punished unjudiciously. It was not he did not deserve to be punished so severely. You know, he did not commit any sin as such. He wanted to, but then it did not happen after all. So he could have been, you know, shown some mercy and some leniency while, delivering that kind of justice to him, that they asked him to convert to Christianity and they confiscated his property. So all this together make the fourth act, the end of fourth act, very, very, seem very gloomy, tragic, and very, very morose and serious. Everybody has this, their minds are filled with this gloom at the end of Act 4. The tragedy of Shylock and the tension. There's a lot of tension in Act 4, and the tragedy that Shylock meets with is also there in Act 4. He appears to be a very helpless creature, and very, we feel pity on him and we sympathize with him, and all this entire scenario becomes like that. And this tension, this tragic impact is actually relieved by the comedy of the ring episode in the final act. That makes the ring episode very important, because the play was a romantic comedy, you know, and the audience could not go home feeling sad, you know, at the end of the play. They had to feel happy. The ending had to be happy. It had to be a very, everything had to fall in place at the end of the play. So that is what is achieved by the ring episode in the final act, because that tension is relieved and everything becomes very light and comic. So that makes ring episode very important from the dramatic point of view. It reveals a different side. Another important factor is that it reveals a different side of Portia's character. Her wit and humor we see here. We see her wisdom, romantic temperament, and serious sides in the previous scenes, but her sense of humor is revealed here in a large to a large extent. You know, we see that she has the capability of twisting things, and she can tease her husband, and she can really indulge herself in this kind of humor. This side of Portia's character is revealed in the ring episode. Another dramatic purpose is that the ring episode adds credibility to Portia's project of saving Antonio. Now, this is very important. If there were no rings to show or to reveal at the end, nobody would have believed that it was actually Portia who saved Antonio's life. What was the proof? What was the evidence? There was nothing. So the ring episode adds credibility to that entire project of Portia, because Portia did not reveal to anyone where is she going and what is she going. She had told everyone that she's going to some monastery for some prayers. So rings are a valid evidence, proof that Portia went to Venice to save Antonio, as they reveal the true identities of the lawyer and the clerk who were actually Portia and Nerissa. To sum up, we can say that we can sum up. You can elaborate on all these points and then sum up. I'm just summing up for you how you need to start and end your answer. First, you write the background of the play. Then we write the summary of the ring episode. Why is it important? We discussed that it's a connection between the plots. It provides relief from tragic impact of the fourth act. It reveals a different side of Portia's character and attaches credibility to Portia's project of saving Antonio. It is a proof that Nerissa and Portia were the lawyer and clerk who saved Antonio in court. So all these factors make ring episode very, very important from the dramatic point of view, and they make Act 5 also look very important and essential and indispensable to the play. Against the, logic of the critics that there was no need for Act 5. So I think this should suffice for your answer. Just elaborate on these points and write a detailed answer with the help of these points. Thank you.